A Gold Coast woman accused of running down and killing a man will remain in custody pending a bail application. 19-year-old Bridie Mae Collins faced the Southport Magistrates Court today, charged with the murder of a 21-year-old man at Alberton, north of the Gold Coast. Collins allegedly drove into the man early yesterday morning. The prosecutor asked for a long adjournment, saying the investigation was complex. The woman has been remanded in custody until October.